Yo guys, welcome back to another video, and today we have a 2018 Fate of the Furious Dodge Demon drag build. Now thank you to this person for getting the gameplay. He has Ultimate Edition of Forza Motorsport 7, which means he could get me some gameplay. He's a subscriber, so thank you for that. I'm just getting the game on Tuesday, so I will be getting the game, just I didn't bother with early access or anything. So what he's going to do here is drivetrain swapping it to all we... No? Did... I think he left it stock there. Okay, now he's going to go with the tyre compound. What's he going to put on here? Which one? No, he's going to leave it. Okay, fair enough, fair enough. Now he's doing something with the tyres. Surely he's going to go with the thickest tyres there. Yeah, he is. To put all of that power down, need some thick tyres so it grips to the road. I mean, you just do, don't you? You want it to grip if you're drag building it. Now he's picking some rims. Like, if you're upgrading a car, you definitely do need to pick some rims. You know what I mean?
You need to.
Okay, so I think he's going to go with the R25 rims, and yes he is. Buy for £3,500, or credits in the game, isn't it? Now, he's going to change the size of the rims, put them up by one. Yep, for 2,200 credits. He's got around £230,000. Well, I keep saying pound credit, so, you know, that's quite a lot in for a few days of Forza, isn't it? Like, for a racing game, there's not really much progression. You can pretty much buy a lot of cars. Anyway, in like a few months, everyone will be dead rich on this game, won't they? Now, he's just putting in race diff, driveline, that sort of stuff. Now, what's he going to do? He's going to put race brakes. Probably wouldn't need brakes if you're just using a car for drag racing, but maybe he wants to use it for actual racing as well, where he would need race brakes because he's putting race everything else. Now, he's just doing weight reduction. That definitely helps. Makes your car a lot lighter, hence the name weight reduction. So, let's jump to some drag gameplay. So here we are guys, we're in the menu, he's about to start drag racing it. I'm pretty looking forward to it. I don't know if it's online, I'm not too sure, it might not be. I have no idea. But here we go, how quick is he going to be? He's getting his Volkswagen 4 GT, that sort of stuff. And oh yes, he's flying. He's flying ahead of everyone in that lobby. I don't think it is online, but he's just flying ahead. 10.244 seconds and he came first. Your challenge is to get under 10 seconds now, haha. Okay, so at the Dubai circuit, he's going to do another drag strip race, so here we go. He's going to start the race, here we go. See if he can win this time in his 2018 Dodge Demon. Maybe he can, maybe he can't. I've not seen any other cars. Is he by himself? What? Is he racing by himself? I've seen no other cars. I don't know. Oh, place one of two, yeah, there's another car. Oh my god, that is so slow. Maybe he's just idle, I don't know. He didn't even set off. Look at that, 11.128 seconds, he came first. The other guy was just dawdling at the start. What was he doing? Anyway guys, that was some drag gameplay from Forza Motorsport 7. Thank you to the guy, the subscriber, who did get the gameplay. Shout out to you. Leave a like if you enjoyed guys, subscribe if you're new around here. But until next time, peace out.